Again, so we've got as advanced circuits producing, well, processing units producing there now. I'll just get rid of that tree. Right then, so we've got that. We've got 30 of the laser turrets. I think I might expand up to the north a little bit. Just come back here and grab some more laser turrets. That should be a stack of 50 now. See if we'll see if our electronic circuits are backing up. It seems that they're running down. We're maybe using too many of them at the moment down in this production line. Looking at it, these advanced circuits down here are not producing quick enough either to keep up with the new line that we've just made. And we're lacking copper coils apparently. Why are we lacking copper coils? How long have I not had that blue inserter on there? No wonder I was only producing a few. Oh well. How did that have circuits in there? I don't know how that was working. Right, we have sufficient heavy oil at the moment to keep splitting. We don't have any light oil. But that's only getting split down anyway. They're producing there. Could actually put more of them in, yeah. What's it missing? Circuits. We'll put them in. Mind, we have plenty of electronic motors now. What was I going to do with these small pumps? I've actually forgotten what I was going to do with small pumps. I think it was to do with the water flow in the power production system. Oh, we don't actually need that much plastic. Alright. So, quick check on electronic circuits. They are running down slowly. Okay, I may have overproduced electronic circuits. Or underproduce the electronic circuits, because that's still... Oh, that's actually backing up a little now. So, not by much. Still questionable as to whether that's enough production now, because I increased even more production onto there. If you can see there, there's not actually... These belts are barely filled. Why is that hardly getting anything? Because we're running low on copper. Oh my. So we're actually not producing enough electronic circuits because we're not producing enough... Okay. So we're not producing enough copper plates. See, this is where production issues just get worse and worse. Now, according to this, I can go like that, and then a gap, one, two, and a gap, and then repeat it on this side, one, two, and two down. Need more wooden poles, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. And four. We'll produce four more of them. And five of them. Sod it. One more station. Might need some more steel like this as well. Yeah, we will. We'll need more steel. But this is our power supply to them. Get rid of that one power tower in the middle. Get rid of the one on the edge. Why is that not connecting? They're all connecting to that. That's weird. Yeah, that's better. Right, we need more conveyors. Damn it. So according to the pattern, we do That. That. That and that. That and that. And then we need some red ones. 5, 6 of them. Should be 8 of them actually. 1, 2 more. And we'll go get the conveyor belt. Conveyor belts. Just because I can't be asked to go all the way down there. I mean, I cannot be bothered to go all the way down there. And that was perfect number. Nice. Okay, we don't need all that belt there. That can go straight down. Why does that even kink out? Save two belts. Right. We need these on the top. And these can all place down this side. And those two extra belts that I had are going to come in handy because I need them for the thing. Why am I putting it that way? I don't know. They need to be inserting into the thing, not out of it. Actually, we needed one of them. Technically, I can remove all these again. Right. I have logistics and no construction bots there. This should now be filling up this copper belt. Yeah, we'll find out. Barely getting down to the production line now. Is it enough? Is that enough? Can I produce steel furnaces? Yes, I can even produce electric furnaces. I just need the stone bricks, advanced circuits, and steel plates. I should gather some steel plates, really. Ooh. We're actually out taking the steel plates. Right. I'm gonna steal all these plates from here then. Stealing steel. That was a bad pun, Alan. That was a bad pun. Right then. We could probably get away with some steel furnaces. Prefer to do electric ones though. We need to start upgrading the entire system to electric furnaces because they're much better, they'll use less coal, and also it means we can redesign the system without having to have coal running there. Also, that means we need more electricity, which currently we're not bad on. Sadly, if we put all those electric furnaces in, we're going to need a lot more power. Those electronic circuits really are running down. Yes, they are. Ah. How's our oil supply? We're actually running short in the supply to the Okay, so they're not actually producing because they're not getting enough oil in. So we need to consider more pump jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because that's down to 1.3 and that's down to 0.8 now, which is not good enough. Also, I should have researched this by now. Yep, so I can do purple research. That should go insert. And we're still waiting on the advanced circuits being constructed. And I should go grab some off a conveyor belt, shouldn't I? Cancel those 7. I can produce one of them. Grab the circuits off the belt. That should do me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Should move those out the area. The pump jack's coming. One three one, one four nine, one six three, two three one, two two six. Looking for a good sized oil patch. That one looks best. And that's second best, so that's gonna be two of them first ones. Can that pump out there? Yes. Come on. Grab a bunch of green circuit. Yeah, that's going to axe my production there, but it's not really that essential. Yeah, that'll do. So go like that. And hook it in here. One, two. We'll produce an extra couple because. Yeah, it'd be a good idea to do that. Hook them all in at the same time. This will then get enough oil to be able to keep running. Come on, pump jacks, we need you. Actually, why is there? No. And the last one is done. I knew that'd be just in the wrong place. Right, so if we come out of that to there, don't really need the underground one there now. We don't need grenade damage. Night vision's just annoying sometimes. Combat robotics might be a very good idea. Right, I should really make that break like that. Go there like that. No, just make it connect in with a normal pipe. Then power these like that. We should have a ton of oil flow going through, and they should all three of them have just activated. Nice. That's 20 oil stored. So this pipe should back up. This pipe should back up. Except we've got three thingies running off and all of the pumps. So no, it won't back up. So we'll give it a bit more light around here. Right, these are producing away like crazy. How many have we made? 68. Nice. There's 40. So we've got 40 circuits now sat there ready to produce a power armor. We need 10 alien artifacts and 20 engines. Now I can get the engines, that's fine. We easily get them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15. Move that into the stack. We now need 10 alien artifacts, which I just turned into alien research because I'm silly. So we actually need to go up and destroy the base at the top to be able to get more stuff. So I should look at the production of a tank, which is 16 engine units. Question, where was I building the engine units? I know I set a factory up somewhere to build them, but I don't remember where. Because they're producing those. I wonder where I built it. Oh, it might be here. Oh, I might have got plenty of engines. There we go, one tank. What I should actually do is take two stacks of them and go down and put them in this. And somehow work out how to get them down there automatically. So this is running continuously. Because I'm going to need construction robots and all sorts eventually. And that's still not running because of the supply of copper. Maybe I should consider a new way of doing that. And I need to get more conveyors. I remember that now. Right, because if I don't have that going off there like that, I just have that going straight into there. This will supply a full line of copper down here to them. I could really do with doubling that up. Yeah, that should work. And we can split copper off a bit further down that line as well. We've got a double supply to that now, because this is going to take a lot of copper. It should back up both of these two belts. Strange as it seems, we didn't actually have to increase the copper production, we just had to increase the amount of flow. Or maybe not. I'm seeing that this is not going to work. We actually do need to increase copper production. But we'll probably need to increase copper ore production as well. Ha! Dear. 5, 6, 7, we'll use up all our iron plates. Oh, turret engaged with the enemy. I need to put a monitoring station out there. What we'll do is dump the car down, stick in some wood. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.